A brand new method with a very well-known website? This is something you might want to learn. Most of the people here on YouTube or any social media platform, they don't know that they could earn a lot with this. Even though only a few people know about this, this method works well. I must tell you in advance though, I'll be sharing one very essential thing for this method. I'll be mentioning it somewhere in this video. That means I suggest you don't skip any part of this video, so you won't miss it. If you do miss it, this most certainly won't work for you. So be patient and stay with me until the end. Okay? But before we dive into the video, welcome to Mr. Mac Money, where we teach you the latest tips and tricks to help you make money online. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell, so you'll always be updated whenever we post new content like this. Like this video and leave a comment down below if you have questions. Now, let's get back to the video. Okay, so as I mentioned in the first part of the video, we will be using a well-known website. This website is YouTube.com. This is our first step. Open up YouTube.com. To maximize our results, I need you to follow along with me through every step. You can actually either finish this video before you start this method, or you can pause the video every time I finish explaining one step. It all depends on you. Anyway, let's proceed to the second step. In this step, we will be entering different keywords, which I will be sharing with you in a minute. Also, if you're worried about having to create a video, well, take that worry away because we don't need to do that. You don't need to be in front of a camera. You don't need to create your own content. And my favorite, you don't need any subscribers at all. Now, for the third step, we need to come over to a website called wpdeveloper.net. This website is again at wpdeveloper.net. So, what is WP Developer? This website is a marketplace for WordPress. Another thing you don't need to worry about is that you don't need a website to do this. Tech skills? Experience? Who is she? We don't need her. We don't need that at all. This website builds advanced WordPress products to help businesses grow. By the way, this method is 100% free, so you don't need to invest a dime. What I do need you to do is scroll down a bit and I need you to look for this feature, which is Notification X. This is the only X that we need. The other X, we don't need him. Build instant credibility and boost your conversion rates by showing real-time sales and engagement notifications. This means that this website helps business owners boost the credibility of their business. They will also be boosting their sales and conversion rates by more than 20%, which I might say is truly a big percentage. Now, I want you to close your eyes. Did you close your eyes? Just kidding. Open them now. I need you to imagine signing up for a tool, then you end up earning 20% more of your sales than you used to. Crazy, huh? Take a look at this. Grab visitors' attention. Show users recent customer activity and get notified. Build instant credibility. Gain their trusts using social proof and create urgency. Increase business growth. More than 20% increase in sales and engagement rates. If you like the video, make sure to smash the like button and don't forget to subscribe. With that said, let's go back to the video. With just Notification X, they will earn a lot, and this is just one tool. WP Developer has more tools. What happens with Notification X is that they are going to receive sales alerts, blog engagement, WordPress reviews, WordPress download counts, email subscriptions, and a notification bar. Okay, now I know these are a lot of words that may confuse you, but you don't need to worry about anything at all because this method is simple. It's not you who need to use Notification X, and it's not you who pay for the subscription. What you need to do is scroll to the bottom of Notification X, look for Company, and beneath it, click on Affiliate. When you click on that, it will automatically redirect you to their affiliate program. If you take a look at this, you'll see that you'll earn 30% on affiliate sales. That's a lot. You might be asking if you can promote the other services which WPDeveloper.net is offering. Well, of course you can. You can maximize your earnings by promoting all these services. But in this video, we'll be focusing on Notification X. Aside Notification X being helpful, this is their product that will make you the most amount of money. The reason why I want you to use this affiliate program is that they have been in service for more than 8 years with more than 25 WordPress products, more than 3 million customers. That's 3 million businesses boosted by this website. Okay, so this means that for every sale, you earn 30%. You can see that their pricing plan goes up to $800 per month. That is insane. Now, what you'll have to do is click on Get Started so that you can sign up to their affiliate program. This part is super important for you in this method for you to get accepted. Once the page loads, you have to fill out all the needed information to create a brand new affiliate account. To sign up, it's really easy to do. It's just like signing up for a social media account. I need you to fill out all of these. Do not enter a fake name because it'll be declined, okay? Also, make sure to enter a valid email address because they will be sending you a verification code. The payment email here could be your PayPal email address. On the website URL, you can enter anything. If you have a YouTube channel, you can use that. Make sure to type in a URL or else this won't work. This one right here is optional. You can fill this up. You could also not fill that up. It depends on you. But for you to have a higher chance at being accepted as an affiliate, I suggest you to fill this up. Just tell them that you'll be promoting them via YouTube or on social media. Finally, agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Then click on register. So, once you're done with everything and you have an account, this is how your dashboard is going to look like. Hopefully, you'll get instantly approved to be a part of their affiliate program like me. All you have to do is follow everything I taught you in this video. Okay, so click on affiliate right here and that will redirect you to the page right here where you'll see your user ID and your unique referral link. You can monitor your earnings here on the left-hand side on statistics or graphs. Once you get $100, you can proceed to payouts and then you can request for a withdrawal. Right now, you should have $0 in your account and that's totally normal. You don't have to worry about that because you just created this account. Once you start generating money and once you get referrals, then your money will increase in your dashboard. As you can see right here, this is your special affiliate link. And when people click on your link, they will be redirected to WPDeveloper.net. Our target is to get them to Notification X. To do that, I need you to change the link here to WPDeveloper.net/plugins/Notification X. Another way to do that is to go back to the page where you can find Notification X. Click on Notification X, copy the link, and once you copied it, paste it here. After you have this link right here, I want you to scroll down a bit and click on Generate URL. This is going to generate a special affiliate link, your affiliate link. Once people click on that link, not only will they be redirected to Notification X, but you will also earn 30% commission whenever they subscribe to the monthly plan. Again, this product will help boost businesses, their sales, and conversion rates for more than 20%. Now that this step is done, what we're going to do next is copy this URL. But before we proceed, I want you to comment down below which country you come from so that I can make more videos like this on how to make money online that will work on your country or your area. With that said, let's go back to the video. The next step is for you to search for these keywords on YouTube.com. As I've said earlier in this video, I told you not to worry about making any videos because you won't need to make one. But if you want to, then I won't stop you. But in this video, I'm going to show you what keywords you'll need to type in the search bar for this step. So we have here, how to get higher conversions, easy way to increase your conversions, get more sales on your website, increase revenue, best tool to get more conversions, best tool to get more sales, and so much more. As you can see, there are a lot of options here and you can choose whichever you like. You have the freedom. For the sake of this video, I'm going to use one line from this list and I'm going to paste it here on the YouTube search bar. I'll be using get higher conversions. After I type in those keywords here, I'm going to press enter and a lot of results will then load. Now that the results have loaded, you can see that these videos have a few number of views. They don't even reach 100,000 views. But you don't have to worry about that because all of these viewers are targeted people who are actually business owners and who sell products or services online. These people actually have the moolah to invest for their businesses. These guys would pay to invest because they can earn up to 20% more profit. And I must say that in the business world, 20% is a lot. Now, what you'll need to do is look for the latest videos. Please don't choose the videos which were posted years ago. You can choose a video which was uploaded for like up to a year ago, but I want you to pick something that's more recent. So for example, let me click on this video which was posted 5 months ago. What I want you to do next is go over to the comment section and you will see a lot of people who are commenting. These people are the ones who are interested in increasing their revenue or their conversion rates. These people are our target. Now, what you'll need to do is you can click on their channel and look for an email address or a contact information. If you can't find one, then don't worry because you can simply reply to their comments. I have to tell you though, I don't want you to paste your affiliate link right away because YouTube will detect it as a spam comment and it will be deleted immediately. What I want you to do is comment down below saying, "Hey, I found this website which helped me boost my conversion rates and my revenue. If you want to know more about it, you can leave your contact information and I can send the link to you." This method will take a lot of time because usually they don't reply right away. But if you do this and if you reply to a lot of comments, then there's a huge chance that someone will notice your comment. And if you still don't want to do that, you can go visit their channel. Click About, and if you don't find any contact details, you can check their channels for videos if they have some. So if they do or if they did posted a video, then you can check the description down below. Because they usually leave their contact details like their Instagram account, Facebook account, or their email address. That way, you can contact them. Once you contact them, you just have to explain that this website is really helpful and this will increase their conversion rates and sales. Without a doubt, I know a percentage will be interested because they have been watching this type of content on YouTube, which means they need their business to grow and you're there to help them achieve it. Once again, go get your URL, your custom affiliate link, copy it, go to YouTube, search for the keywords, check the comments, reply to the comments, or visit their channels, and then introduce WPDeveloper.net. And that's it! If this video helped you and if you like it, don't forget to smash the like button, hit subscribe, and don't forget the notification bell. If you have further questions about this method, make sure to comment down below. I'll see you in the next video.